Hi there, everyone. It's Arsenal against Liverpool for you. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, to bring you the action. And I think we're going to get... They'll be hoping that opens the floodgates in that respect.
Yeah, I think that's what this ground is missing. History, matches that you can look back on when maybe you clinched.
Mesut Ozil. Could be dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
And there it is, the opening goal. Return to Ozil.
Shots on here.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. What a lovely death finish that was. Dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view.
The shot's on!
With good vision. Ozil, very sharp, reaction save from close in. Counter-attack is lovely, incisive pass. Played in the clear. Salah, well they have scored here. And they're keeping their heads up despite being so far behind. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. It's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But that's the end of the game.